name is Richard Madison, and I'm author of Mel Bay's Bluegrass Pickers Tune Book. Today we're going to look at an Appalachian ballad called Bury Me Beneath the Willow. This is an old Appalachian ballad from the 1800s. It was first collected in 1909 by Belden in Missouri. He collected two different versions that are very similar to the ones recorded by the Carter family. And one was by a male voice and one was by a female voice. So he did collected two versions of Bury Me Beneath the Willow. And the song's really well known throughout the area, and it's been recorded by a lot of different people. Kelly Harrell, the Monroes did it, the Lilly Brothers, Skaggs and Rice have done a version of it. It's a really popular song. So, Bury Me Beneath the Willow, we're going to look at the chords first, and it starts off with the G chord, G, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, B and strum it, C strum, B, A strum, then a G strum, I usually hammer on it. So that's basically what you do is you play the melody and you strum behind it, you can pick behind it and strum behind it so you can hear it like a little solo for it. I'm going to play the little solo part and I'm going to play the chords for you. I did a painting of this song, and you can look at the painting for a second while I play it. Thank you. go over the chords one more time. The words, bury me, see, beneath the willow tree, under the weeping willow tree. When she hears that I am sleeping, maybe then she'll think of me. So that's bury me beneath the willow tree.